5:45 p.m. Preeti Zinta leaves her home to record her statement at the Wankhede Stadium in South Mumbai. An hour later, as she reaches the stadium, the media manages to get a glimpse of her. Preeti not saying anything at that point.
The actual investigation in this case has now begun 12 days after Preeti Zinta approached Marine Drive police station with her complaint letter.
Sources say Preeti gave a detailed supplementary statement describing the incident during the IPL match on May 30th.
This is the stand, Garhwale stand inside Wankhede Stadium where the alleged incident has happened, with a team of investigators, not only to help them do a basic recreation of the incident the way she remembers it, but also to point out the exact spot where the alleged argument, the heated argument between her and Ness happened, after which, according to her claim, Ness pulled her by her hand.
Preeti's statement, 56 hours after she landed back in India from LA, has given a way forward to the case.
Statement has been recorded and investigation is on.
The next step of Mumbai police would be to record the statements of witnesses, and then only at the last stage of the investigation, they'll try and approach Ness Wadia.
It's a case involving an actor, an industrialist, and some unsolicited calls by a gangster. Now all eyes on Ness Wadia. Will he be able to defend himself? Bureau Report, Times Now.